Seen someone press into heaven as a T and really go for that extra space, and it definitely caught him point off guard. It cost him the round. It's those little micro adjustments, those little mind games.
Oh my god! Oh no! Facecrack! That is ridiculous! That doesn't make any sense, but for some reason, Facecrack is just going to completely annihilate the enemy team. That is insane!
I don't get it.
You don't see that every day.
That is